are your local election headquarters. Arkansas Senator Joyce Elliott has been tapped for the Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee Red to Blue program. Elliott is running for the state's 2nd congressional district against Republican Representative French Hill. Only 19 candidates in the country are selected for the program, which assists campaigns with fundraising support and other guidance.